Louisiana shit.
These hoes. Your boy. Ame.
Watch the breakdown.
This plain iridescent mirror to become this exotic, beautiful mirror. Continue watching and I will show you how. Before I had started recording, I had already taken one part of the flap off the board. But as you can see, I started, but I stopped to let you guys see what part I took off. On these boards, they come with two open flaps. Keep one flap on each end, but take another flap off the other end of each board. And I also went in and spray painted the boards, but I did this outside. And it was also dark at the time, so I did not record me spray painting the board. But it is very self-explanatory with spray painting. So you will have to take the mirrors from the picture frames and place them inside of the towel and hammer them with a hammer. You can do this to your liking and what you prefer. So it doesn't have to be too small, doesn't have to be too big, or you can do them very big and then small, but it's all up to your preference. I went ahead and placed my mirror where I wanted to be it on the board. I used my infamous E6000 glue, and you will see that I used it to measure to see if I had the same amount of space between the top and the bottom. Then I went ahead on and started adding the bigger pieces of the mirrors all around the perimeter of the board, and then I added the smaller pieces. But the camera ended up going dead, so you would not see me placing the smaller pieces onto the mirror. This is the finished product. If you enjoy watching this video and this DIY, don't forget to like, comment. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. As always, thank you guys for watching. Mwah, mwah.